Wait, what specifically would you do to lower inflation?
Well, number one, I'm going to wind down the American empire and start. We've spent $8 trillion on the Iraq war and the wars that followed. And we spent $16 trillion on the pandemic, on the lockdown. The lockdown cost us $16 trillion, and we got nothing for it. We got nothing for the Iraq war. We end up killing more Iraqis than Saddam Hussein. But we created...